I came up as a drummer. I was always tapping on things, so my parents gave me pens and a CD case, and he'd bang in the car, and then eventually I got a drum set, and that was when I was young. I was probably like 6 or 7. I always had drum lessons. It was like kind of just something that was like the thing that I would do. The guy who gave me lessons played in Casey and the Sunshine Band or toured with them. His name was Johnny Byrne. And he was a super, super big influence on my life. I'd get a lessons once a week, and he exposed me to tons of music that I'd never heard before. And he was just a character himself. And then I went to MI, Musicians Institute, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna be a drummer. And then lo and behold, you know, 10 years later, I'm a bass player.